Last time on The Walking Dead. Holy crap. She's got an ice pick? Ah! What do you mean I got hit? No, from the shot from earlier. We follow her, I guess. She's a softie for children, I guess.
Come on, make it fast.
Oh, fuck me. Come on, hurry.
Come on.
One good jump.
Are you kidding me? I am surrounded.
Come on, Lee, get your ass out of there. Can't get it open.
Here, use that to pry it open.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
That's a shame. Nothing to salvage here. No point in looking at the ladders now. Down here we go, I guess. Come on, Lee, come on. Now you can smell like sewage. Oh, brother. That's not good. Can't walk this way. Sounds like walkers are from that way, though. Oh, yikes. I mean, you probably could. Oh. Okay, so as they sort of step away, there's no noise. This guy's still here? Nice. Okay. They would turn it to the right. What do you got for us? What does this do? Oh! Oh, we gotta go now. Chuck! Are you kidding me? Oh! Oh, that was close. Way too close. Okay, so I guess we go here then. Wait, don't we want the pig? Oh, we do. I mean, you could just be a freaking parkour master and then just go for it, but I guess not. Holy crap.
It's all right. It's okay.
disturb you folks. I'll just be going.
Just a fucker.
Are you from Crawford?
Don't like it.
No.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
Came here with a small group hoping to find a boat. Just want to get out of here. Why don't you just let me go?
Ain't no boats around.
Trust him, Herman. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head.
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us.
I'm sorry.
Look, I want to do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
Who's here?
Oh, okay, we need it to calmly get the gun. Holy. Alright, we'll take it whenever.
It's all right. It's okay.
Whenever he calms down.
What the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. Really not.
Well, we are. We got out of there when we started sealing up the place. Starting to clean up the city. Society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness. Ability.
You don't look that old.
We're sick. We're sick. We're all members of the Cancer Survivors Group.
Ah.
That wasn't good enough for Crawford. We already rounded up 5 minutes before the rest of us managed to hold up an iron thing. So the basement's been abandoned. Who is it?
Got boxed in by walkers at home. They got here trying to get away. They just want to get out of here. They got them all the people.
That sewer system that came through runs all over the city. They'll take you wherever you want to go.
The sewers are up in damn veins. Any chance you can help me find my way back?
I'd like to help, but we've all got our own problems.
Dang it. We need the help, though.
You.
What a nice guy. Hopefully she joins the group, because she seems really capable. I mean, he doesn't have to. All right.
Clementine? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find it. We already searched for this.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with her. How did you go bug them?
Okay. Maybe I will. A jerk. I kind of want to talk to her more just so we can learn anything.
I told you, that girl isn't with me. Go ask your buddies and quit bothering me.
Okay. Yeah, probably not.
The hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. If now ain't the time for a drink,
seen Clementine.
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
We didn't have Clementine sneak out of the house.
Hey, don't put all that on me. When he took a jump in the woods, just asking me. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can. She was frantic and things got kind of crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
Don't be sorry. Just tell me where the hell she is now.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own. With no one watching her?
Ma'am, look, get off my back. She's fine.
She better beat your ass.
What the heck happened?
What are you doing in there?
Exploring? And look! Look what I found!
What did you find? Okay, let's go! Clementine! Let's go, Kenny. Now you got a boat. Alright, if you guys have all watched this far, I hope you guys have enjoyed. I know the audio isn't the best, because at the time the room was just really big and echoey. So, yeah, you're going to have to bear with that for a few. But I'm going to go back to streaming The Walking Dead very soon, because I do want to finish the series. But as in terms of the channel, I've been starting to do some shorts, for some Valorant shorts. Hopefully we can branch out and do some other stuff. Other than that, there are some other games I do want to play that I'm streaming. If you guys want to stop by and check it out, that'd be much appreciated. You can just come and check it out and just chill with me or Mia, whoever I'm streaming with. But yeah. I hope you guys all enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys all in the next one. Deuces.